Secretary of State Hillary Rodham Clinton has been admitted to a New York hospital after a blood clot was discovered that stemmed from her concussion earlier this month. Clinton's spokesman says her doctors discovered the clot during a follow-up exam on Sunday, and she is being treated with anticoagulants. She was admitted to New York Presbyterian Hospital. Doctors plan to monitor the medication over the next 48 hours. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.